स्टूडेंट्स क्लास 11, आई एम एसएसटी टीचर. यू नो इन क्लास 10th यू हैव रेड एसएसटी 4-in-1, यू नो हिस्ट्री, जियोग्राफी, इकोनॉमिक्स एंड पॉलिटिक्स. बट आफ्टर पासिंग क्लास 10 यू गेट दीज स्ट्रीम्स, मीन्स दीज सब्जेक्ट्स यू कैन टेक पर्टिकुलरली. एंड यू नो इट इज इकोनॉमिक्स. टूडे आई विल गोइंग टू स्टार्ट. Okay, I hope you will understand well. And firstly, we should know what is the definition, what is the main theme of economics. This, what is economics? Under to economics, you know, eco means related to money-minded, means dhan. Means dhan or arthik arthvyavastha. It is the meaning of economics. Okay, so means main motto of earning and industry and you know business, industrial way of streams, these things come under to economics. Okay, and it's having three main, you can say, major key of economics. Firstly, you know, production. Production means how to produce things. It's we will learn in economics. After production of things, second one is distribution. Means because it is social science, economics is social science, so direct relate to society. Okay, so it's distribution of those production, those whatever product in society. And after distribution, what is the condition of consumption? Third one is consumption. Means things we have produced and it's distributed in society. And then means consumption, means how its consumers have consumed that product. It's we will learn in economics. Okay, and under to economics means we will learn these things and what is the importance and what is the behavior after getting things, after consuming the things, means of the public, what is the direct effect on the public, we will learn in this chapter and we will learn in this subject, economics. Okay, so the definition of economics we will see. An economy is an area of the production, distribution and trade as well as consumptions of goods and services by different agents. Means whatever economy of any country, means how people earn, how distribute among the peoples, and after that how they will consume it, consumptions by the different agents, you know, it is the main theme of economics. And by the knowing the economy of any country, we will know what is the condition of peoples of that place and that country. Okay, so we will read in economics class 11. Firstly, the chapter's name is given there, Indian economy on the eve of independence. Means after independence, how Indian economy being growing day by day and whatever things responsible for it. And we will read means in whatever the condition of colonial period, in British period, and how it's improved day by day. We will read in first chapter. Okay, so means it is the definition of economy. You have to write in your notes and learn it. Okay, thanks.